about my
I don't give a fuck about you dating
sister.
Anybody except my sister.
Shut
I have
up.
To choose my sister.
Because she's fucking
Cody?
Stop playing with us, dude. It's not even funny.
Yeah, come on, man. We get it. We'll stop arguing. You know, if you hadn't been up my ass all day, maybe we would have noticed something was wrong. We could have gotten him help.
How could I have focused on anything else? I'm traumatized.
Yeah? Traumatized by what? Knowing I'm with your sister?
Knowing I saw you two.
Yeah, doing what?
Holding hands.
Are you kidding me?
We all know what that leads to, Kyle.
I don't. Educate me.
Homosexual tendencies, Kyle.
You've literally seen my ass before.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah, twice.
You know, never in my life would I consider dating your sister.
Yeah, because my sister's 8. You know what? I don't understand what your problem is. Nicole is good for me. She listens to me.
Just tell me more, why don't you?
I thought you wouldn't want to hear about it.
No, bro, I always want to hear about your sexual conquests. It's just, that's my baby sister, you know? I'm always gonna look out for her. And you're my bud. I just want to see you bloom into that beautiful rose.
You know, Hunter, life's like a glow stick sometimes. We have to break before we shine. I'm gonna make some mistakes, like being with your sister. And you're gonna make some mistakes too, and that's okay. It helps us grow into that beautiful rose, can't you see?